having been in the field of education for over 20 years and having been a teacher throughout most of that, it is very important for a teacher to know which kiddos need a little bit more help. It's just part of being a teacher. As the principal of the school, my role is to just ensure that students are safe, happy, well, that teachers have what they need, but make sure we provide a positive and safe location for everybody to come. We also have to make sure that the child is able to be well, that they're okay in the emotional sense. That piece stops them from being able to learn. Teachers can do a variety of things that help provide that child with a, it doesn't matter what happened, you're safe here, we care about you, we love you, but if you are to need anything, you know you can count on us. Handle With Care provides us with a really great resource. We get a notification if a student has had some sort of experience and that we should then take the next day as an opportunity to make sure that the child feels safe, well, wanted, but also supported. On a daily basis, when a kiddo comes into the classroom, we use zones of regulations, which is four zones that kiddos can find themselves in, and their colors. They're red, yellow, green, and blue. And each one of them signifies a specific emotion. And so in the morning, when kiddos come in, sometimes they have magnets. It just has a number. And then they move their magnet to the color that they're feeling. That gives a teacher a really good snapshot of who's in their classroom that morning, who needs a little extra attention. Building relationships is huge. It's acceptance. We make sure students feel like nobody is being excluded in any way, and if we do hear or see that something like that is happening, we address it right away. It starts with trust. Every day I'll talk to the kiddo for 2 minutes every day for 10 days straight, and those 10 consecutive days of me speaking to them for 2 minutes, the foundation is laid for trust. Another thing they could do is just check-ins, whether it's with myself, the principal, or with the counselor, or even with the teacher themselves. When they come in, before they get to the academic piece, they get to kind of sit down and talk for 2 or 3 minutes about just anything. So those are just a few things that teachers can do to help their child to welcome their kiddo into the day before they begin with the rigorous academics. We hope to teach them those tools that they can inherently keep as they move out of Marvine or out of our school into another school and continue into adulthood, that they can still use those tools, even when they face a very challenging situation. Every student is an individual. What might work for one student might not work for another. It's important to remember that. We have to know who the kiddo that's sitting in front of us is so that we can address whatever it is in the way that they need it. And that takes time, and that takes trust, and that takes love, and that takes patience. But it's worth it.